drop off some candy canes to the kids and